Alright, we're gonna try and give it to the wels if he comes over. Second try with the large mullet. This is 1/3 of it in the middle portion. He spat out yesterday's portion after having mouthed it for a while. So maybe today His Highness would be more condescending and take it. Who knows? But we'll try. He's not even coming over. Well, maybe sturgeon takes it. We'll take it. Skeptical sturgeon can fiddle in his mouth. The bigger one even. A smaller one, but I don't know, I'd rather have the bigger one come over. Coming up on it. Well, can't suck it in. Spit it out. Cut it up, take it out and cut it up. Wels will take it if I drop it on his head. I doubt it. We can try. When I came over, he spooked a bit, so he's not in the... He's a baby. He's not in the mood. Definitely not in the mood to eat anything. Here I come over to check it out. The helicopter catfish. He got so used to his Atlantic mackerel now, he doesn't want anything new. With some fish there is resistance to new feeds. And that's one of those cases.